Hello, friends. Glad to see you back on the most helpful and truly useful channel Fix It Fast. Today I'll show you how to make an infrared soldering iron yourself in literally 5 minutes, without spending a single penny. So get comfortable, it's going to be interactive, unusual, and incredibly interesting. By the way, first off, let me know in the comments what country or city you're watching from. It's really important for me to understand where my viewers are. I'll definitely like and reply to everyone. And now, let's get down to business. Our first hero is an ordinary old microwave that you don't mind taking apart. Hidden underneath the microwave is a small but very valuable component, a rotary motor that spins the plate. It's called a synchronous motor, and today, it will be the heart of our infrared soldering iron. Look, if you connect an LED strip to it, and simply start spinning it, the strip lights up. Yes, it's not a trick, the motor generates electricity. To turn this into a real tool, we'll need a regular car cigarette lighter. Let's disassemble it carefully, as I show on the screen. It's simple, you can do it yourself. Now, let's make a comfortable handle. I'm using a regular wooden one, but you can use whatever you have on hand. We secure everything with electrical tape, and now, we have a nearly finished device. It looks simple, but now comes the fun part. Now, I'll show you a versatile way to make a homemade infrared soldering iron that runs on electricity. The temperature rises so quickly that you can remove a diode or component in just seconds, without damaging the board. The key is to heat it precisely, carefully, and safely. This is the ideal method if you don't have a professional tool on hand. I want to show you how to turn this device into a mobile infrared soldering iron that you can use anywhere in without an outlet. Watch closely right before your eyes. The coil inside the cigarette lighter begins to heat up. The main thing is that it's all completely safe if you follow these simple rules. Don't touch hot parts, don't leave the device plugged in unattended, and use only insulated wires. I'm separating the part from the light bulb that was soldered on at the factory, and all this without electricity, just by moving it. No batteries, no adapters, just a movement and a little ingenuity. Well, friends, if you found this video helpful, give it a like, let us know what you think, and how you would use this device in your everyday life. Subscribe to Fix It Fast, because it's all practical experiments, real life hacks, and no fluff. See you in the next video.